Hey guys, got a quick problem. I've got these two different setups here. This one's the original, this one's mine. I try to flip the switch over here and it works on the original, and flip the switch on mine, it doesn't quite go through. You look at the repeaters, they're all set up the same on both of them. Did not notice that one. We're going to check that again. Yep, they're set up the same. Doesn't seem to work. Anyone got any ideas? Shoot me a line, let me know. Give me any feedback.